Alright, guys, we are back with more Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. Alright, so we just did a couple of expeditions. Found us some shrines. Found us some treasures. And now we are going to leave this area because this isn't the area that I even planned on being in tonight. So we're gonna leave this area that we found some shrines in, luckily. We found some shrines, luckily, so that we can warp here whenever we feel like it. But we don't need to necessarily be here right now. Oops. So, with that being said, we're gonna head north and get out of here, because we didn't fully check out this area, but we've got 4 shrines. There's plenty for this area, because we're gonna come back north up this way and try to find more shrines this way. Because I know there are shrines up here that we haven't seen yet. So that's what we're gonna do right now. Because we're gonna try to end the night getting as close to here as possible. But for now, let's head north. Head north and try to get back on track with what we had initially planned, you know. You guys were supposed to see me yet. Big dumb bastard wants to blow us up. Yeah. Alright, Link, where are we headed next? We got this area. This area to check out. Bottom of this pond well. Alright, that doesn't sound dangerous. Alright, let's see what we can find at the bottom of this well. Boomerang. Okay. Don't really need that to replace anything, so I think we're okay. Thank you. I'm about to say you can't go up this small hill. Still don't know what to do with those ruins. Glad I found him, I guess, but there's not really a whole lot else around this lake like I was trying to find. So, alright, we're still just gonna keep on kind of scanning and surveying this area. Alright, let's continue checking out what else is in this area. Need to make sure we are liberating it from all sorts of monstrous threats. Make sure that if you come across any bokoblins, we take them of all their resources and carry on with our daily duties. Alright, let's see what we got here. He was going after this rock like he was gonna fucking just chuck it at me and be like, oh shit, is that Link? Link, go grab this rock over here and just throw it at him. It's like, you're not gonna throw this rock at me, motherfucker. You gonna let you just throw this rock at me? Had a gut feeling. I had a feeling in my gut. A gut feeling that there was a Korok seed in there. Where are we headed next? Kinda towards these shrines. I think I do kinda wanna check around what else is around these shrines over here. Let's do that next. See what this game had in mind after we initially hit these shrines up. There still should be a Korok seed somewhere around here that I totally forgot. Sorry. I don't even know why my horse decided to go in this direction. I didn't really tell it to. Just kind of letting him go wherever he wanted. He just ran into that guy. That motherfucker was like, watch out! Damn! I was like, sorry. My horse kind of has a mind of its own. It's like, damn, that was right into me. He's like, I'm sorry. I'm real sorry. Have we been there yet? I don't think we've been in Maybe you have been here. Hyrule Garrison Ruins? I think you have been here. I think we were here fairly recently. I don't know if you were just here at the beginning of this session. Because this is near a shrine that we passed. I don't know if you checked this area yet. Let's see. I don't think I have, because Vienna fought them over there yet. Alright, let's see if there's any resources we can scavenge in this area real fast. In that house. Got some more monsters over there. Excuse me. Here we go. A treasure chest. What do we got? Bright blue seeds. Nice. Okay. Hide a treasure chest under a big metal piece of metal. Trick, huh? The old. That's a classic Zelda Breath of the Wild trick there. Can't get inside here to check what's inside here. Don't know if I can climb on top of this thing either. Nope. Whoa, hold on. Oh, God. Almost. That's alright. Almost had it. Alright, let's see. What else is there around here that we need to check? I think we have some monsters closer by than I thought. Oh, hold on. Let me grab this Korok seed real quick. How do you know it's a Korok seed? Why wouldn't I? How did you guys see me? I took their food and shit. Thank you. I'm gonna check out what these guys are doing over here. It looks like they're having a fun time without us. And there is a ton of them. There's mad bad guys. That's all right. I like the challenge. Monster forces, Marauders of Hyrule Field. Like an organized gang of monsters. Nintendo basically did in this game what I wanted them to do. Like, instead of just having it like be like, oh, small little monster camps or whatever, like, there are actual monster encampments where it's like, okay, now there's like a whole environment that you need to take in consideration when fighting these monsters and stuff, not just now there's a whole environmental aspect of who I decided to get into fights with and stuff. Like, this is exactly what I wanted them to do differently than in Breath of the Wild. And who are you coming so close to my horse there, miss?
Hi.
Lika. Oh, hey, hello. You lost? If you're looking for a town or a village around here, try Lookout Landing. It's just south of Hyrule Castle. You'll be able to see the tower from a ways off. Can't miss it. There are lots of monsters around these days, so watch out. Alright, Lika. Alright, which way am I going? We're not gonna keep going this direction. We're actually gonna turn around now. I like to try to stick to a region if I can. I don't like hopping in and out of different regions too often. Alright, did that shrine over there. Let's try to find more monster camps we can take out. Soldier spear, that's fine. Glad I checked there. I felt like there was something there that I didn't look at for some reason. I was like, you know what, that looks oddly suspicious, so let's check it out. I'm glad I did. Let's see. I'm sure there's plenty of other things in this area that I haven't personally looked at just yet, but there isn't really much else for me to check out because I already done what I need to do here. That includes taking out the shrine. Alright, before we ride off on our horse again, let's check out what's around this area. Wait a minute, I think I already checked on this area. You already do that monster camp? Must be the ancient tree stump. All right. Well, let's check out the ancient tree stump. So here, let's see, I think my horse is fine down there. This area is normally crawling with moblins, so I wonder if that's still the case. Ancient trees don't cave, huh? Alright. See what this is all about. Always down for an adventure. See what this game wants to try to throw at me. That sucks. I knew I was at full health. I didn't think I was gonna knock somebody to fall either. Ancient Tree Stump Cave. Thank you. Oh god, I drowned. I'm about to give up Traveler Shields. All right. Sure, there's a lot of stuff under this tree. Damn, I forgot I was under a damn tree. I kind of like the going under caves and shit system in this game. Yeah. fierce deity boots? Oh, fucking K. According to legend, these boots were once worn by a hero from a world in which the moon threatened to fall. Wearing them provides godlike powers. That's crazy. I did not think I would find those shits right now. I'll take them, though. Fierce deity boots. Underneath the ancient tree stump. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't even know where we're gonna end up, but. Sweet. Alright, so this is where we are right now. My guest. But yeah, they added a lot of things to this game that makes it, exploring and shit that much more better than Breath of the Wild. I really appreciate that because it was basically all I wanted for them to do and shit was make it more fun to explore shit, and they delivered. I'm happy, especially with the underground cave system and stuff. I like that a lot. Alright, where's my horse? Alright, we're gonna rejoin our horse. I definitely just enjoy going all around the map and stuff, finding areas, going through them, collecting resources from those areas, moving on to the next. It feels like I'm really like trying to find stuff, you know? All right, let's see. That might be some type of body of water over there. I actually might be familiar with the area. Thank you. Let's fight Stalmox. Stalag's horn, the impaled skulls should serve as a warning, but if you do attain one, attach it to a weapon to vastly increase its attack power, or cook up the critter to make an elixir. Sweet, definitely wanted to fight the Stalnox, see what kind of things they dropped. Sage Temple Ruins. Alright, I thought I was familiar with this area. Let's check out what this area contains. I knew they had fucking lightning arrows here. See what else we got around here. Someone else is here. Sage Temple Cave. Alright, check that out in just a moment after I take care of these assholes. Thank you. All right, nice. What else is around here? You know, it's a good sign of you finding and completing everything when you're finding Korok seeds and stuff. Let's see what's down here.
Thank you.
A sword that was enshrined in this temple to honor the sages. It was moved to Thyflo, north of the great forest of Hyrule. Okay, let's finish up scoping out this area, because I know we're not done yet. Alright, did I check out everything in this area? I think so. Checked out everything in this area, which is good. Alright, where's my horse? All the way over there. Alright, let's go grab my horse. End this video because it's a little long. Right on.